Is it not?
I think we need them to be about 3 feet. The sides need to be about 3 feet long. Let me measure again. Because they're going to... We had 2 feet wide.
Okay. Shoot. I don't want that. That's where the bottle engine will be. The
what?
That's where the middle of the engine will be. Well,
I just need to buy a sheet of thin plywood. I don't know what they cost. Probably $100.
It was $30 a sheet during COVID.
30?
Yeah.
That's not very much. I thought they were $100 a sheet.
Well, 20 and I got a gift card for Christmas in it. And Dad said, because I said I need plywood to cover up all the doors and stuff. We needed to do doors and stuff on the cab, and no, it was the roof, not the doors, the roof.
Right, you got that for a Christmas present, I thought.
It was $30 a sheet, is what Dad said.
Well, probably more expensive now, but we could look into it. I don't have a way to haul it from the store here. In my car, need your dad in the truck. We might have to take that piano hinge off of there, but that's okay. We can do that. All right, you ready to go back to your house?